Hey guys, this is Ames. Welcome and thank you for clicking on my video. I am at Target for the week of June 6th to June 12th, so let's go check out some deals. Select Colgate toothpaste, it's buy three, get back $5 in Target gift card. In the Target Circle app, there is also a 5% off coupon. So I am going to pick up the Colgate 3-pack triple action for $3.99. With the 5% off, it will bring it down to $3.89. And on Ibotta, there is a $3 rebate, making it 89 cents. Next, I'll pick up the Colgate 3-pack baking soda and peroxide whitening toothpaste for $3.89 again. Ibotta has a $3 rebate, making it 89 cents as well. For my final item, I'll pick up the Colgate 3-pack cavity protection for $3.89. Ibotta has a $3 rebate, making this 89 cents as well. So three of these bring my total to $2.61. Get back $5 from Target gift card, making this a $2.39 moneymaker. Next, I'll pick up some 9 Element dish soap for $3.99. Target Circle has a 40% off coupon, dropping the price from $3.99 to $2.39. I'll also use a buy one, get one free coupon from the June P&G. So then two of these will cost me $2.39 or $1.20 each. Next, I'll pick up the Beyond Meat Beyond Burger Patties for $6.19. Ibotta has an offer back for $5.49. I also have a $2 coupon from Beyond Meat for $2 off. I got this signing up on their mailer or coupon mailer on their website, so go check it out. So then my final price after everything would be a $2.39 moneymaker. The Kind Protein Bar is on sale for $3.84. Ibotta has a rebate for $2.50 back, making it $1.34. So I'm gonna pick it up because the original price was $7.69, so definitely a good price. Next, I'm going to pick up the Skintimate razor. It's at $5.99. Target Circle has a $4 manufacturer coupon, dropping the price to $1.99. And Ibotta also has a $2 rebate, makes this completely free. For my last item, I'm going to pick up this Twix bar at 89 cents. Shopkicks will give you back a total of 225 Shopkicks, which is 90 cents. So makes this free. So I'm going to head to checkout. All right guys, so I am at checkout. I am browsing through just to double check if everything kind of came off accordingly. I already put in my number, so looks good to me. I'm gonna hit pay and we'll discuss it in the car. All right guys, so I am back in the car. I am not going to show everything that I got today, but I got back the $5 Target gift card for the Colgate promo. The Twix was 89 cents. The Beyond Meat was $6.19. The $2 paper coupon came off. Kind Bar was 50% off on sale, $3.84. Skintimate was $5.99. The digital coupon didn't come off, so luckily I didn't leave the store yet. So then I went back in to let them know that, hey, I had this clipped, it didn't come off. So what she did was she just gave me back $4 in cash for the coupon. And then the Colgate's after the, so the Colgate's toothpaste were $3.99 with the 5% discount. It was $3.87 each. And then the Elements, they were $3.99 at 40% each. So then it was $2.39. And then the manufacturer coupon took off $2.39. So then my subtotal is $28.91, but then I got back $4 from customer service for the coupon that didn't come off. So then my subtotal is $24.91. So let's take a look at my final breakdown. So my out of pocket is $24.91. Got a 13 cents red card savings, got back $5 in Target gift card for the Colgate deal, got back a total of $18.99 from Ibotta, and then I'll get back 90 cents from Shopkicks, making everything free and a 11 cents moneymaker. And then with the Ibotta, for some reason, when I initially scanned my receipt, it didn't capture the toothpaste, so I had to manually search for it all and scan the product. All right guys, that is it for me. I know toothpaste is kind of boring, but it is a moneymaker. So I hope you guys enjoyed my video and my content, and please don't forget to hit the like or subscribe, and I will talk to you, or comment, sorry, I forgot about that. And then I'll talk to you in my next video. Take care, bye-bye.